is like pouring outside right now. I'm sorry if you guys can hear. What's up, you guys? It's Emmy Bree, and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, hello, welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by today to my channel. I'm really excited for today's video. I have a haul with Akira, and I have literally been shopping at Akira since I was like in high school. They had a lot of brick and mortar stores around the Chicagoland area, so I would always shop there. If I needed dresses or literally anything, I would always go there. So Akira has their own clothing, but they also carry brands like Champion and Fila and Adidas. Let's go ahead and dive right in. Starting off this haul with a pair of high-waisted denim shorts, and they just look like this. These are an overall like dark-ish denim wash, and they have a ton of sandblasting distressing as well as more distressing like holes and stuff like that at the bottom. There also is a cuffed edge. I think it's gonna rain outside. My lighting just got super weird, so lighting was weird there. Maybe. As you guys can see, these are high-waisted. They are also made out of a stretch denim, which I love. And for the back, they just have a little bit more distressing as well as those back pockets. I picked these up in a size large. I think they fit fairly well. They are a little bit on the shorter side for me. There's definitely a little bit of like booty cheek on the back, but thank God that it's cuffed because I don't feel like I need to like constantly be pulling them down. I feel like they don't ride up. But yeah, they're definitely a little bit on the short side for my liking. All right, you guys, so this is the next piece. This is from Adidas, and it is this super cute little black cropped tank top. And of course, it has the three stripes on the side, the traditional Adidas three stripes. I would consider this kind of like a soft V-neck, so it kind of has like that swoop down, and it just has pretty decent size straps. As for the back, it does go up a little bit higher in the back. It's really, really cute. The quality is obviously incredible. I picked this tank top up in a size small. I'm typically a size small when it comes to Adidas like dresses and that type of thing. For this one, I probably could have gone to a medium just because it is a little bit short and a little bit tight, but I wonder if the medium would have been too big. So I'm glad I went with this size. I'm gonna keep it. I really love it. I'm excited to wear it. You could honestly pair this one with anything, with those shorts before. Such a cute look. All right, you guys, next up. Ooh, this color is so pretty, you guys. I have this really cute plunging neckline little bodysuit, and I just absolutely love this color. So in the front here, you guys can see it has like pretty thick sides, and then it has that super plunging V in the front, which is super sexy. And this is just a regular bodysuit. So the end here just has a two snap closure, and definitely pretty hype on the hips. As for the material, it's like really like slinky and soft and really stretchy. This fabric tends to be like pretty thin and sheer, so I'm really glad that this actually has a double lining in it, so it's two layers. As for the back, it has sort of that higher back, and then it has a thong bottom, which is super nice. I love a thong backed bodysuit. It's the best. Overall, I really love this bodysuit. You guys know I love like orange and yellow. The quality is super nice. I do have to figure out what bra I'm gonna wear with this because it is so plunging. I would definitely wear this with like a plunge style bra. I think I might have one. Overall, I love the look of this one. You could dress it up or you could dress it down. I thought it looked really cute with just like a pair of like high-waisted jeans. I'm really excited to wear this one because it's honestly one of my favorite colors. All right, you guys, the next piece is this super stunning blue dress. Every time I see this dress, I don't know why, it just makes me think of Daenerys from Game of Thrones. It's so gorgeous though, you guys. I don't know how to describe this fabric. It's like slightly rougher. I definitely have a bunch of like maxi skirts made of this material, but it's really comfortable and really breathable. So in the front here, you guys can see it has definitely those little bit of a thicker strap. Like that's like a good 3-inch sort of strap there. This dress has a series of elastics, so there is basically cutouts on both sides of like the waist. You guys will see this a lot better in the try-on portion. Then you have the little thing on the side, and then again one on the waist, and then one that kind of attaches the skirt area. So it really like ties in that waist area. And then at the bottom here, let me hold this up a little better. At the bottom here, you guys can see it has just like a super, super, super flowy skirt. There's a lot of fabric here, a lot of movement. As for the back, it's basically a mirrored image. So again, you have sort of that plunge, and then you have the little cutouts. This bodice is also a double layered. So if you wanted to go braless in this, which I'm pretty sure you would have to, I don't really quite know where the bra would go on like the side, but it's really cute. I picked this up in a size medium. I think it fits fairly well. The top area fits surprisingly surprisingly well. There's a lot of side boob, a little bit more than I'm used to, but it does fit me fairly well. The only thing I would say about this one is it's definitely on the shorter side. In the front, it's totally fine, but in the back, like, it is so short on me. Like, I would definitely need to wear this with a pair of shorts underneath because it is so short. Like, I honestly might keep this for a Halloween costume because I feel like this would make a perfect, like, sexy Daenerys costume. I don't know why, but yeah, I definitely love the design of this one, and the color is to die for. This next piece is gonna be a little bit hard to show you guys just because it is like a wrapped Element vibe here. I'm gonna do my best. It's a really cute midi satin wrap skirt, and I absolutely love this. You guys will see this a thousand times better on the try-on portion. Wrap dresses and wrap skirts are so hard to like tie on like a hanger or something. Like, I always just do like the little clips. Really pretty ruffle that goes all the way up, similar to a wrap dress I have. The sort of outer flap has like a ruffle that goes all the way up, and it is so pretty. And it is made out of like a really nice soft satin material. Love the black satin, it's so shiny. This one has like a regular tie that you can untie, and then on the inside has a little hole that goes right there that you can kind of tie that little sash to. I picked this up in a size medium. I think it fits really well. Again, I love the way that it moves. It's so pretty with the sheen of it. I just love it. I'll definitely pair this with like a bodysuit or something like a little bit more form-fitting, just because I feel like the ruffles, I want them to have like their own moment. But overall, I really love this one, and I love the material. So excited about this piece here. Bam! This is the cutest crew neck ever. I absolutely love this. So this is from Champion, and it's really pretty. The overall crew neck is like a light heather gray, and then you have the giant white writing all over this. I love the way that this looks. So I picked this up in an extra small. I definitely could have sized up to a small, but they were out of stock of like literally everything. And this was actually a full length crew neck, so it had like a full bottom to it. But you guys know I love my cropped tops and my cropped hoodies and sweatshirts and stuff, so I had to cut this one. I absolutely love it. The quality of this is so incredible, you guys. So this has the whole inside is like that super soft, like fleecy material. It's really thick. Because it is still summer, I sadly cannot wear this, but I'm also not really looking forward to the winter weather. Not quite yet. But I am excited to wear this piece in the fall and the winter. I love the quality of it. It's really amazing. Little details, there's actually a colored embroidered Champion logo, and then it just has sort of that like end of a sweatshirt where it's a little scrunchy. On the side here, there's a little panel of fabric that does not have sort of like the logos all over. It's also a different material. The back is completely the same. It's super cute, really comfortable. I think this with like a pair of like leggings and super cute trainers would be an amazing look. Last but definitely not least, I have this stunning maxi skirt, and I'm literally obsessed with this. I cannot wait to wear this. So stunning. Can we just take a second to appreciate this whole pattern? There is a lot going on. Pattern almost reminds me of architecture. It's so pretty. Arches, and then there's some floral elements in there. It's made out of this super lightweight, shiny material. It's not quite like the like satiny material that I have. It's slightly more textured than that. Hopefully can see the texture a little bit. At the top here, it has a really nice, really thick actually elastic band, so there's no zippers or anything. You just kind of slip it up. In the front here on the right hand side, it also has a pretty big slit that goes pretty far up, but I haven't found it to be like too scandalous or anything like that. It's like really pretty. It kind of has this like gorgeous border on it. Like I said, it's a maxi skirt, so it's super long. Absolutely love this. I picked this up in a size medium. I think it fits absolutely incredible. I could really dress this up if you wanted to. I would definitely pair this with something pretty simple on top, maybe a bodysuit or like a black little top or white top. I wouldn't go too crazy with it just because this skirt is its own statement. Overall, I really love it, and I'm so excited to find an excuse to wear this skirt because it is stunning, and I feel like the whole entire world just like needs to see this skirt. All right, you guys, there you have it. That is everything I picked up from Akira. I'm so excited. I absolutely loved everything from this haul. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did see something that you liked today, I will make sure to link all of the items that I found down in the description box below so you guys can just click on it if you saw something that you wanted. And I've been planning some pretty exciting videos, so look forward to the upcoming content. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you guys next time.